It's gonna be Sunday before I'm out of here, so strap yourselves in, folks.
Yeah.
you've got something they can't take away. Oh,
Thank you. Yeah.
Back in 1982, some young punk drove down the Long Island Expressway, pulled into a radio station parking lot, kicked the door open, grabbed the DJ by his collar and said, "Hey, mister, I got the cool chords and the right melody. What do you say you do a little favor for me? Because in 3 minutes and 30 seconds, what you're going to see is a rock and roll star."
Yeah.
like a stranger when I drove through my hometown. Past that time and wait for boyhood home to the place was long gone now. And I realized nothing told it needs to be. Till I heard the songs that bring me to my memories. When it was set my life to life, says all that teachers may make you feel alright. Shadow dawn. I walk so softly into my bedroom. So my wife is sleeping on. She whispered, "Are you okay? Have you been gone too long?" I just kicked off those sheets, man. I held her close and I held on all night long. Tried to sleep, but in my mind I heard that song. Yeah.
Yeah.
we're doing so far, okay? Working up the sweat out here, I'm telling you. This is something off the new record called Have a Nice Day. They're on for the first time in Boston, so they wanted to do it forever. We finally got around to it for the last shows of the tour, but hey, it's a little something I wrote. It's called Wildflower. To talk to ghosts like in movies. If you don't follow what I mean, I sure don't mean to be confused. Say when she laughs, she wants to cry. She don't cry, I'm trying to hide. Don't know if it's her or just my mind. I'm losing. And if she's 5 years of me, we don't fight a lot, but neither wants to stop. She tell you she's an only child, until you meet her brothers. Swear she's never met a man she couldn't make into a lover.
Richard Sanborn, my brother.
It's Richie time. Richie time. Richie time. You're Richie-ness.
Thank you for letting me sing this song the other night.
Sing your shit out. That's right. Thank you. Richie and I wrote this album about an hour south of here. It's called New Jersey. And this was one of the big, big hits on that one. This is another one of those number one songs. This one is called I'll Be There For You. Richie Sambora.
Yeah.
like you mean it.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Tell me, is this black or white? Oh, the
as soon as you can, girl. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. As soon as you can, girl. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. As soon as you can, girl. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. As soon as you can. Chicago, Illinois, the Ohio River Valley. It's called I Am. It's all that matters. All tomorrow's come from yesterday's. We need to improve the news, but sometimes we're better. Without the candles on the cake, give up the ring, a big mistake. No schedule is really for that to happen. You're always looking by a cookie.
Yeah. glasses for the ones who stood there.
Turn us into the wind. We are so young.
Father is a big shot lawyer. He that then is doing best that he can. While me, I'm still a singer in a long head rock and roll band. And through the years,
we'll be right back.
over your mind. Tuesday or Wednesday, breathe, remind me of you. Thursday, Friday's over, they're like killing time. People pass and you get out of the way. When I see you walking. trying to keep myself out of the rain. So fag a bookie, the silent phone crown, but if I might end up the same, spread out on the corner, singing old songs about the change. Everybody got that cross to bear these days. She came looking for some shelter, a suitcase full of dreams, to a hotel room on the boulevard. She was trying to be James Dean. She's seen all of her disciples and all the wanderings. Ain't no one wants to be themselves these days. Yeah.
Thank you.
It's the last night of the tour tonight. And, I want to thank you all very much because This is the 8th time we've sold out Giant Stadium. It's pretty impressive. Never thought that, you know, all those years ago, running around Searsville, New Jersey, that would be a Giant Stadium. Just know that we gave you everything we ever had to give you. Every night we had to give it. So thank you very much for being our friends, for trusting us, for supporting us, for loving us when we couldn't love ourselves. This is our national anthem. Can you sing this song for me? It's all the same. Thank you, everybody. I also want to thank the fan club, and especially those that are moving trip. 25 years of backstage, you guys have been wonderful to support us in the fan club. Be careful driving home, you know we will see you again. But have a great rest of your summer, and good night.